Hi everybody, I'm Lisa, one of EcoPoxy's engineers. In this video, we're going to talk about preparing a surface for a UVPoxy coating. The success of any project is dependent on the steps that you take to prepare. So today we're going to go into the details of some of the steps that you can take to make sure that your UVPoxy project comes out just the way you want it. So we have a serving tray here that'll eventually be coated with UVPoxy. The first thing we want to do is take a look at the surface and see if we have any issues or details that we need to pay attention to before we start the coating process. So for example, any hard corners we'd want to round off. And in this case, we've already rounded the edges so that we don't have any really sharp corners that the UVPoxy might pull away from. As well, we have knots in the wood, and this piece has already been seal coated so that we don't have to worry about air bubbles migrating out of those knots when we pour our flood coat. We've also sanded away any of the shiny surfaces from the seal coat with 220 grit sandpaper, and then we've used denatured alcohol to wipe off the surface and make sure that we don't have any dust remaining that might contaminate our coating. So now that your surface is prepped, we're going to elevate our project off of the surface of the table. So in this case, we're just using some small plastic cups. They give us enough space. The last step is to check to make sure that your surface is level. And we're going to make sure that we do that both ways. You don't want your UVPoxy to run off during your project. So now your surface should be ready for a successful UVPoxy pour. If you need more detailed instructions, please take a look at our UVPoxy application guide on the UVPoxy product page at epoxy.com. See you next time.